Good afternoon. As America withdraws its troops to strengthen homeland defense, our own nation now takes the rightful path to lead the world against terrorism. In a televised address, our premier again denied involvement with GLA hoodlums and condemned their use of stolen Chinese armaments against our great ally. The premier's military commanders have pledged to repel the GLA from former American bases in Europe. China will not allow continued GLA control of advanced U.S. military hardware. Our opinion polls show majority of citizens support the premier and ask for swift retribution. From our post in Germany, this is Sun Meiying, Beijing World News.